So hello guys and welcome back to the channel everyone. This is Swagstar Gaming and you guys are most welcome to the stream and I hope you guys are doing great. Today I will be casting the day and this is going to be Dark Horse Combinational Phase featuring Team Myth Phase Morph. Morph is Jixie and I don't know how I'll be doing it, but I'm doing it for the first time in English, so make sure you get a little bit of, what do we say, you just avoid me about my mistakes for some times. And yeah, the audience watching me from the Warzone channel, oh, you guys are welcome to stream, and the people who are watching from Swagstar Gaming as well, thank you so much for joining everyone, and I hope you guys will enjoy it. And today I will be casting in English, so if you are excited for Hindi, then you have to be waiting for me to voice over the stream again. So it's almost 160 people watching the stream from the Warzone channel. Guys, thank you so much for joining. And it is the Dark Horse Cup International Phase. The team descriptions are already given in the description list. Today is 8th of April 2020 and it's schedule of Group B versus C. It will start straight at 7 PM and the teams are as follows, which are already described, and that is FaZe Clan, Team of Myth, MS Esports, led by SNT, Orange, CG, Morph, Power 888, SWAT 69, Frag from Sri Lanka, Direct, okay, so KOG, NFT Esports, Alter Ego, No Chance, FFQ, Golden Cat, then we have Armory Gaming, Blacklist International, Water Squad, Pyramid Esports, Boom Esports, and Day Trade Gaming. So this many teams are playing this game, and this is going to be Group B versus Group C, and it is the international phase, I think, so it may be day 2 or 3, I'm not sure. And I hope you guys will enjoy it. Guys, please avoid the mistake which I'll be doing because it's my first time. I'm casting in English. So, please. And for the Hindi audience watching, guys, jitne bhi bande dekh rahe ho, sare ke sare milkar like and subscribe kar do. Because jab like and subscribe karega India, tabhi to badega India. And let's start with the game at straight 7 PM. Three matches back to back. The first match is going to be a wrangle. So, pehla match, Wrangle. First match will be in a Wrangle city. Wrangle Island, maybe. And where do we have Jixie? Yes, we have Jixie. Somewhere over here, I saw him. Yes, there it is. Star player. We have FaZe, Bullshark, FaZe, MR5 from the team of FaZe. Then PMC qualifiers, that is Slim Myth. And the titles are, avatar frames are so classic. Because I have not achieved that point still yet. And that's it with the game. So people watching from Warzone International, thank you so much for joining. And please correct somewhat. Please try to avoid somewhat my English errors. Okay. And the match is about to start. It's already 7 PM and I think so. According to the IST, it has to be started any time. So first match is going to be in Wrangle and it is a TBB. All the international teams at the one place. Let us start. And guys, live chat, who do you think will win the first match of a Wrangle? Because it's all about reflexes ultimately ending up straight. And whoever is watching the stream, please make sure to hit the like and subscribe button, because if you don't do that, means you are indirectly not supporting your favorite teams, because when they will stream, watch the stream again for making out what were the chances they missed or which chances they grabbed, they can be seeing the like counter as well and they will enjoy it. Okay, I hope the audio is coming clear to each and everyone. If it is coming clearly, please tell me. And if there is any something, there is any error, again tell me that. Okay, so we are going into the first match, a Wrangle, and the server is on heavy load as the teams are joining. I hope this game does not crash soon. 74 people have already joined in the match, and let's see where does the flight path takes us. And I hope it goes straight from Sosnoka military base to Severny or maybe Georgopol. Then we can see the shifting of the zone towards the SNAP Oliana side, and I hope there will be decent amount of loot as the flare guns are not allowed in this match. Let's see what happens. So guys, plane has been taken off and the flight path is from Milta Power to Primorsk. Plane was led by Was Rabbit, led by Morph No Mercy, led by Face Bull Shark, led by SNT Oped, and the plane has been pilot captained by Day Russian 9 with an RB100. Let's see, according to flight path, the zone may be shifting straight to the SNI Apoliana or to the Georgia shooting range site. But we do not accept it to end at Sosnovka military base, because if hit happens, then the teams who are going on the eastern side of the map, they have to come back to the military station. And I hope the game does not crashes right now. And yes, it has eventually crashed. Means why? Every time it happens to me? Yes, it happens to me every time. Well, guys, just wait a minute. Again, it's starting back, booting back, and maybe this won't happen again. And I hope I get back inside the game as soon as possible, because if I don't get in the game, then you may be missing some good fights. Guys, I'm really sorry about it, but I cannot do anything. It's the game mistake which happens. 458 people watching the stream, everyone. Thank you so much for joining. I hope you hit the like and subscribe button really as fast as possible. Abhe saale tere. And let's get inside the match again. I hope we get in. And if does not happen, guys, can we please have hashtag F in the chat? Can we please have hashtag F in the chat for these mistakes which happens by the game? Okay, so here we are spectating team phase, and they have landed, I think so, in the which region? I think it is the quarry region, no? Okay, so now they have taken over the five path, and they will be heading towards the Georgia side, and we already are seeing a fight between AG. Okay, so DRG PD play has taken down Black, team member from Black, and AG6 is running away from here. We can see PYM Raffle going straight in the front of him. And let's see who has landed in the military base. And here we go, see again another fight, that is Team Black. Black has lost already Aeons. And I think so, the place where they are going, there's already a member of Team 6. Okay, so whole of the Team 6 is already present on the map. And Team of Black has to leave the squad. Random fires on that car, and the bullet did attach to the gear, but no eventual injury found. And now we should head back again to the team of SND. SND taking a fight, and here you can see the people, the teammates, all are using the deagle guns and just jumping off the cliff. And yeah, but Day Rush 9 knocks Heineken. NC loser again knocks the guy, and it is, I think so, happening at the C building of the military base. Yes, NC taking downs. Okay, so gets knocked by, okay, so two players knocked from team NC. We have the team of Day straight on the C building, on the first C building, and I think so Choconut X will be taking over through the armor, and armor is already on the top of the building. Armor goes down, Choconut on the terrace of the military C building. Let's see what happens. Okay, so Choconut takes on Day Rush 9, and Rush 9, who was the pilot of the plane, gets down first. And do we see a clutch or the rush from the top? Yes, there's a rush coming up on the top. Choconut drives AKM, knocks one player down. Choconut gets knocked by Day Logan and gets finished off. Day has to be reviving armor, because Day team has already lost, I think, the two member. Yes, they have lost two member, and I think so NC loser. The team of NC is already surviving with two teammates. Actually, one is being knocked. I don't think he will be revived. Yes, he is revived from that another C building. And team of Day is the first team to get out of the game. In the first match, first map of Erangel, team Day is the first one to get eliminated. Now let's head to the team in ORG. They are in the Yasnaya Poliana region with Stick Play, Astro Play, PO Play, and Leon Play. So they are currently looting the Yasnaya Poliana upper. And we can see Team FFU taking a fight. And where they are taking fight, actually, I am not getting it. So let me head to the team of FFQ. So FFQ Timber. Okay, so Minky took one kill over here. And they have shotguns. Now it will taking the Dacia towards the loot center, I think. So they will try to head to the hospital or the Georgia City. Or maybe if they find a decent loot near over Gatka, they will try to go over there. Or maybe looting some small apartments and then going over there, I think. So team of FaZe has already landed in the Georgia City. And they are looting, they've been looting since a while, and they have got a very good amount of loot. And let's see what happens over here. Till then, we'll go to team of A.E. Badru. So A.E. Badru has been on the Georgia squad house, near over to the Georgia squad house. And I think so they are also trying to go over to the Georgia containers. I think it's a good choice by them. If they go to the, if they head towards the Georgia containers, there's no team over there, then they can find some decent amount of loot. And I think so FaZe. So two members of FaZe clan has already arrived on the Georgia containers, and that is Venturous. And let's see if someone else is also allowed. Okay, so one of his teammates is also kind of accompanying him. That is BD Shark. So they are looting the Georgia containers, and after that we'll go to okay, so FFQ Minky has arrived at the Georgia City. And I think so there will be fight against the team of FaZe. And I think so FFQ and FaZe may be happening at the Georgia City anytime. But since the team of FaZe is quite far away from FFQ, we don't expect it to happen right now. So we'll try the spectating team of another, that is Black Team, which has already reached the Severny region. And you can see the zone has been shifted towards the eastern side of the map, and it will be near the Yasnaya region. I think so they will be heading towards them. And yes, you can see the fight between team of GC Pops giving a lot amount of shots on team of Boom. So team of Boom going towards to the side and gets knocked by GCTG13, knocks off Boom Godinis, and Godinis gets knocked. And I don't think he will be getting revival at any point. Yes, because his teammates have already left him. And yes, Boom Ramon has stopped his car, and right now they are trying to take some shots over to the team of GC. Team of GC already at the shelter region. Not actually the shelter region, but the underground regions, and that we can take a fight any hour. AG6 has taken down Morph Zebrol, and there's again another fight by team of AG. And Hazel has already lost. He's out of the game. Six has already been taken down. Slow has to take on the game. And goes on very slowly. And a cover fire from Morph No Mercy takes the team of AG straight out of the game. Now let's head to team of... Again, so FaZe Clan has started a war. So yes, FaZe Clan knocked out FFQ Minky 2K. Let's see. Yes, yeah, but MR5 takes down. And let's see Chopper, Timber, and Dicky. What happens is, if they spot anyone from Team FaZe, that they should not waste any time and should knock them off. Let's go to team of FaZe MR5. MR5 has already taken down a guy. And he will try to loot them by using some smokes. And I don't think that may be a right decision for now, because the team of FFQ is already moving. And if they spot the smoke over there, I'm sure one of them will be stopping over here and trying to take some shots. And let's see FFQ DQ what they will say. Okay, so they have left the place, and now on the backside of the Georgia hospital side. And let's see what happens over here. Now let's go to team of Myth. They are already crossing the bridge, and now they are heading towards the Milta region. And I think so they have stopped here for if they are spectating if anyone is doing any bridge camping. And there's already a team, already a clash happening at the shelter region. PW88TD has come over to the dens, and you can see on the entrance point. TD spots them and gives a spray and gets a certain amount of damage, maybe. Jeeva already knocks out Jeeva. Let's again spectate Jeeva. Jeeva goes on the knock, and Jeeva gets the amount of damage. Again gets the knock, and team of GC has been eliminated by the team of PW88. So 88, PW88 finally can take some time to again rejuvenate themselves, and let us wait again for the zone to shrink in. And okay, so there's another team coming to the party, and that is Boom, and Boom led by Boom Waffle. And I think so they will be stopping over here and trying to take some loot. I think that's the same teammate, that's their own teammate. from which they are taking the loot. And let's see, can we have some shots from RNJ? Because if he finds them, the shots risk would be enough to take him down. So guys, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button if you have not already liked the subscribe button. And yet, let's go and let's wait. Okay, so there's another fight between S and T Opet. There's a long range fight going on. M416 with a 4x ice M4x, and there's already a buggy with that lot amount of damage. I think so. There's a player over there, but let's just not wait because a team of PYM is again on the battle, and Rafael taking a fight over here. Prone guy and carry Eco's Zens. I think so. He's taking a huge amount of damage from the opponent team. And I think so, Rafael is the closest guy against the enemy team, and Zabarol is against him, in front of him. Let's see, can we see a grenade? Okay, so grenade takes down the health of Rafael. Rafael again using his first aid kit, I think so. Rafael will be ending up with his all the boosters. And a smoke by him. Let's see if that works for him, because Rafael is in a position where the opponent team is already in his hands. And maybe he can be crushed easily by them. And use of smoke and another grenade inside the house, but there's no use. And PYM Bar is taking the VS shots on Morph No Mercy. So Morph No Mercy gets a knockoff. Zebra near over the shack and the team, I think so. They will be leaving this area. Yes, PYM is leaving this area. Or they are trying to change their position. Okay, so position swap and team of PYM, I think so. Mega Mia is leading the squad, and I think so. Morph team has been having a tough time over here. Again, a use of grenade, I think. So if that grenade goes well, the team of Morph can be eliminated by... Okay, so three men can be taken down. But grenade goes on. No damage at all inside the smokes. And it's challenging task for PYM team. And Rafael has been hitting his... Let's see what carry causes to as a virus. I think Mia was totally using the grenades. And I think so, if grenades goes in, team of Morph can be taken down again. But yet, okay, so carry Eco Jans takes down Morph No Mercy with the beautiful grenade. Virus gets damaged by team Morph with the grenade. Again, the smoke battles are heating up. Let's see what happens over here. Rensky doing a great task by pruning downside of the hills, and I think so. Zabrol has been taken down, yes, but Zabrol takes down PPM Virus too, and Zabrol gets out of the game. Jixi goes on straight. Let's see, Jixi gets out, so the team of Morph is totally out, gets eliminated from the game. PVM coming strong, great grenade, beautiful grenade by Carry Eco Giants, and I think so. Another team is coming to heat up the party, I think so. It may be Arrows if he comes over here. Okay, so I think so, team of AES may be joining the party over here, and I think so, there will be another fight. And 690 army knocks down ORG's take play. So let's head over to them. And I think so, that is team number 6. Yes, team number 6, 690 army. And I think so, there's a fight on the ridges, and DRG team is having a tough time over here. Already getting their player knocked, I think so. Yes, that is Sleek Play who was knocked out by one of the teammates of... Okay, so it was Ami. And yeah, but Myth squad takes a fight at the bridge camping, and the bridge camping went extremely bad for that NC team, because Myth, while they were crossing the bridge, they were already trying to check if someone was bridge camping or not, and I think so, they have taken the bullseye shot. And I think so, NC would not be forgetting this moment, that huge mistake made by them. And again, DRG and 690 taking a fight again in front of each other, I think so. Okay, Karp gets in the shooting ranges. Bullets gets connected to both guards. I think so, Karp is blocked up. Yes, Stake Play gets a knockoff by 690 Ami. And 690 Ami gets knocked off. And I think so, team of DRG, ORG will knock and finish him off. Yes, it's out. Now let's go to team of SNT again. And now they have to face a fight from two sides, because it may be DRG, and also there will be a shots coming from team of AES. If long range fights happen, it will be extremely pleasant to see this. So guys, whoever is watching the stream, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button. If you're not yet already like and subscribe, please make sure to do it. And if you're really enjoying the casting, I don't know if you're enjoying or not, And please make sure to subscribe my channel Swagstar Gaming as well, because I'm really close to achieving the sub miles of 20,000 and just 50 subs away. So please, if you can do it, it would be really helpful for me. And let's see, I think so team of ORG leaving that plot, and they have tried. Okay, so now they will be occupying another building. I think so already USA down over there, and yes, we can see FFQ chopper team. I think they are outside near the Pochinki, and let's head to team of PYM near over to the Pochinki Hills. Not exactly Pochinki Hills, but maybe the, we can say school apartment hills, on the upper side of school apartment hills. And again we can see a team of, I think so, ORG again coming the drop. I think so if they comes to loot the drop, it will be a great piece of cake to watch them again knocking players and getting huge kills. Okay, so ORG Leon play with an M16, and I think so there's no team over here. There's a team on the backside, and I don't think that they have any idea about it. Okay, so team will try to spot them, and upon spotting them, okay, so Boom Squad has a huge chance to spot them. I think so Wolfwell can spray with that Scar L6X, and it will be really good if we can, if we are able to see that shots. Will Waffle connect the Scarlet? Okay, so AES method taken down, 69 style with that M249. Again, a team of AE has been taking a fight. Yes, AE heroes, I think so. Hansen, again the game crashes. What a freaking game it is. Guys, can you please have hashtag F in the chat for this game? For not working properly, can we please have hashtag F? Morph already out, guys. And I'm trying my best to make sure to give you the match details, but maybe it's my first time in English, so I may be fumbling a lot more than I expected. Let's see what happens. We have almost 1000 people watching the stream, everyone. Make sure you hit the like and subscribe button. And I'm sorry for this glitch. And I think that there's a game bug in this game, so I cannot do anything about it. Will I be able to return in the game? Aap PUBG Lite ke tournament karoge, please dekhte hain. Gamer Master, please take me inside the game. We are at the last minute of the fight, and I don't want to see this screen. This game sucks at emulator. Seriously, on a very serious note. Okay, so again we are starting with the team of FaZe, and I think so team mode 21, that is PYM, has already come in team of, in front of team FaZe. And I think so Mia has been spotted by Bullshark, because Bullshark, okay, so that guy has knocked out Mia, and I think so he will be taking another fight. I think so he has spotted Rafael trying to go and revive Mia, but while going toward them, Bullshark can have a huge amount of opportunity to knock out Rafael. And let's see what happens over here. Let's see Bullshark. Bullshark trying to connect some shots. Rafael has been already spotted. Rafael is a prone guy over there. And Bullshark takes a knock off Rafael. Rafael already down. Only Carry and Virus surviving. Will they able to make the whole squad of FaZe down? Let's see Carry using his smokes. And Rafael is out of the game. Let's see. I think so Virus and Carry has already spotted MR5, and FaZe MR5 has also spotted him. So it's a 1v1 situation over here right now. And FaZe MR5 takes on Carry Eco Jans, and Carry Eco Jans is also out. And I think so Virus is surviving and is taken down by that guy. So team of FaZe has eliminated the team of PYM. And again a fight between team of Frag and WAS. So WAS water squad has been taken down, I think so fully taken down by the team of Frag from Sri Lanka. And I think so team of WAS has been eliminated from the game. And let's see the zone. The zone has been shifting towards the farm side, I think so. Team of Myth is taking a fight against team PW88. And Myth Rod Fiat, let's see. There's already team in front of him, Jean Siva. And I think so Jean Siva has been spotted, and I don't think there will be a fight right now, because they are literally close to each other, but they will try to take a fight at certain amount of distances, but I'm not sure they can take long range battle as well. Let's see, can we spectate online 24? Will online 24 try to take some shots, or it will be Ponzai? So Ponzai downstairs taking some loot already inside the USA. I think they were taking the fuel. And let's see, Stoned is near over to the windows and the doors, and I think so he's trying to spectate. GNC were trying to spot GNC and RNJ. I mean, there's the time when I think so they've spotted the teams, and yes, Redstone takes his mini 14 with an 8x. I think so spotted RNJ. Can we have a fight over here? I think so. NFT teams taking some quick fire rounds with a mini 14 4x. And I think so they want to burst that use totally. Gaga, yes, he does his job quite well. And let's again go to Dino is on the roof of the house, and I don't think there's a team around them. I think so if there is a team, that is of AE, and they are quite far from them, so long range fights are almost impossible for now. But let's see if we can see a fight against them. And team of AE, that is Badru, Smith, Heroes and Hens on the rooftop spectating and scouting everywhere. And I think so team of NFT has been spotted, a guy on that rooftop, and maybe that gives a signal to team of AE. I think so they have heard the sound coming from that side, because I think he was trying to burst that car of USA, and I think due to which team of AE already has an idea there's a team over there. And again a fight from team FFQ versus I think so team FaZe. It is team FaZe. Okay, so team FaZe and team FFQ, two teams, two great teams in front of each other. Let's see, that guy has already come in front side, and there's a Dacia, so they can make a cover out of it. They can burst one car totally, but the teams are quite far away from them, so I don't think maybe a quick fight will happening. But zone shifts in, and 3-3 Dacias with them, so no tension at all. And let's see if we see a fight between team FFQ. Black team has already left that squad house and are trying to get inside the zone, with that zone shifting straight on to the center of the farm, and no water. That's good that there is no water zone. Okay, so I think so team of FaZe is also leaving the game, leaving this area, and team of Meth has taken a fight, I think so, against the team of Boom. Mickey AR has been taken down. Armons and Walker are taking shots. Ramon is with a Scar L4X trying to connect some shots, and Boom Mickey, I don't think he will get revived, he will get any sort of revival, because already far away from his team. And let's see, can we see Waffle? Okay, so Waffle takes some body shots, and Ramon takes his heal. Again, long range fights has been started, and I think so let's see if we can see a Scar L6XK as well. And Bonsai also taking a fight against. Okay, so making sure that no teams hinders their fights. And they are taking, I think so, they are taking on two squads at the same time. I think so Rodgers had already lost his health from the team of Boom and team of NFT. Okay, so that's two teams who are taking fight against them. And Boom squad is already facing a tough amount of competition right now. And I think so team Black is also facing competition, because team of AE has come to the party accompanying them at the side stack. And team of Black, okay, so Black Vagar has been taken down. So three teams at one spot, that is team AES, team Black and team ORG. Vagar already down, team of AE Badru already knocking and taking health out of team Black. So team Black gets a tough chance for them. Leon play goes on for that clutch. Will it be able to see that? Alas gets the knock. Okay, so Alas gets some amount of health damage, and he's tried to quick escape, and he makes it quick escape. Let's see. FPP switched. Can we see a knock from team of ORG? So team of ORG has to be careful, because stake play has been taken down by team of AES. Astro play has taken down Black Almar, and I think so team of Black has not been completely eliminated, because there's already there's one guy who is still surviving in the game. And let's see what happens over here, because Chap is in that house and is quite far from both of the teams, and I don't think he will be taking any fights for right now. And maybe the chances that he can take some easy kills from the fights. Let's see what happens over here. And I think so, team ORG now has to be careful because the team of AE can take a fight at any time. And NFT, Mars Gaga, and I think so, Mafia, they are Mafia. Trying to connect some shots on team of KOG. And team of KOG, yes, Mafia Dino. Okay, so he spots the team Myth as well. So he can spot two teams. That is Mafia. Mafia has spotted two teams. And let's see. Okay, so M416 with the 3x. Bullets. One bullet connected, I think so. Myth team is already spotted by him. And let's see if he can also take a fight against team of Myth. FFQ is already there to cover the fight over there. Let's see. Okay, smokes used on the rooftops. M416 with the 3x. On let's see what happens over here. And I think so, guys, chat, what do you think? Is it a good decision to open a smoke on the rooftop? What do you think? So team of ORG PVPD play and use this grenade to knock it, and we can see another knock. Okay, so PO play goes on different side, spots the players of team frag. Okay, so close fight movement. One player surviving from Team Frag, that is Minator. And Minator uses smoke. And Team of Frag gets eliminated by Team of ORG. So let's head to another fight that has been happening. I think so, team between Team A. So Team A taking the ammo. Skyles, in fact, heroes, I think so. Taking the fight on Team of PW88. Car has been bursted. M16 with the 6x, the press sprays. I think so, the bullet should be connecting. And I think so, in between there is a team of FaZe. So I think team of FaZe has been sandwiched. And let's see what happens. Let's see what is the condition of team FaZe, because they are literally in the sandwich zone. Bullshark MR5 and that guy. Bullshark is in the shag area. So currently he is out of danger and is trying to spot a team of Myth, because he knows that team of Myth is right in front of him. And if his teammates gets knocked, or if his teammates make be able to knock two of them, then he can rush over them. And PW88 knocks out there. Okay, team FaZe, Jean Siva has been knocked out. Too many fights at one place, so I am not able to show each of them. I'm sorry for that. But let's see. Okay, so Myth. And that's a fight. Okay, so FaZe team has eliminated, I think so, PW88 team. Whole of the PW88 team has been eliminated. I think so, Mafia and Dine. Mafia and Mars Gaga. I think so, two players still surviving and they are using their smokes route about here. And I think they will get, I think so, spotted. And maybe they can be out of this fight. Okay, so guys comes out and I think so they will try to rush inside the house. And the team of NFT has been eliminated. Again, let's move to phase Bullshark and KOG Braga has. So team of KOG has successfully eliminated the team of NFT. And Myth Rod Fiat has been taking down of team Boom. Okay, so team Boom is already out of this game. Team Black has taken down, I think so, ORG. ORG POV play has been taken down. Black Chapo already on the upstairs. I think so, he was the last guy surviving over there. And now taking some crucial kills at this moment. Astro play knocks out FaZe. MR5 knocks out. And let's see, can we see a fight against them? And let's see, Bullshark. Okay, so there's another bug coming right on to me. FaZe Bullshark on the front hand side. Okay, there is a bad glitch. A Heroes is taken down, Myth Online 24. So I think so, whole of the Myth squad has been eliminated by team of AE. KOG will try to now rush inside the zone. Black Chapo's solo player still surviving his game. He is quite at this time, but he's taking some kills. Three kills and zone shrink will start at any point. And team of KOG moving out of here, straight going on to the enemy team side. AE Heroes team already over here. Let's see if we can see a fight against them. Team of AOG and KOG. So KOG Bozza knocks out AE Hero. Bazo knocks Bozza. and plays only takes on Leon play. I think so. KOG has completely been eliminated by the team of AES. Now let's see, can Black Chapo make inside? No, Black Chapo is not surviving in this game because he's already taken bound, I think so, by the zone. He's gone by the zone. And okay, another team hops in the solo player of ORG's take place. Comes to the opponent team and gets a knock again. So Astro plays a solo guy, still surviving in this game. Let's see. Team of AA is totally down in their health. But they have even got some amount of good amount of loot. So even if their helmet and vest goes out, they have chances of getting inside the game at any point of time. And I think so it will be tough for Astro Play to make to the winner check and dinner title for this game. Let's see what happens over here. Astro Play, the solo guy, still surviving. And I don't think so. Team of AE knows about this. That where's the guy? Okay, so A. Smith has spotted, I think so, Astro Play. And I think now they will try to rush over them. Astro Play has been spotted. Astro Play creates a smoke wall. And okay, so team of AE tries to rush on with that USE. USE comes over to the Astro Play. Astro Play knocks out one player, that is Hans, and Astro Play is eliminated by the game. And the winner chicken dinner is taken by team of AE. And they have total of 11 kills. Then comes number 2, that is ORG. And they have almost 13 kills. Then comes number 3, Black Team. That is Sabo, surviving till the end, takes 1 kill for his team. Number 4, that is KOG with 2.5. Team 5, that is FaZe Team with 9 kills. Team of Myth with 5 kills. Team of Boom with 1 kills. NFT with 0 kills. FFQ with 1 kill. PW with 6 kills. Then comes Team Frag with 4 kills. Team WAS with 0. PYM with 6 kills. Then comes the team of SNT 1600 is 0 kill. Then comes NC Team with 4 kills. MORF, that is Morph, with 2 kills. GC with 2. AJ with 0 and Day with 1. So here we come to the end of the first match. That's it for the first match. Winner chicken dinner taken by team of AE. Astro Play was the last guy surviving from team ORG, and there's a rush from of team AE. And with that, first match comes to an end. Guys, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button if you are not already subscribed. And if you are really enjoying, I don't think you may be enjoying my casting, but if you enjoy, guys, please make sure to subscribe to my channel as well. That is Swagstar Gaming. I'm really close to the milestone of 20,000 subs, and just 50 subs away from 20,000. Can you please go and subscribe to this channel? And now let's head on to the another match. Stay tuned till I get inside the another match.
This is the future. Evolution. This is the future. Evolution.
yeah. Everybody knows that I'm breaking down. Everybody knows I ain't faking now. Everybody knows my heart's faking now. Yeah, she hates me now. I made mistakes, but now I don't ever wanna be alone. I don't really ever feel at home. On my own, in the zone. That's the only way I know. Feeling low, about to blow back up. Here I won't ever let the doubt creep in. Gotta pop a couple more aspirin. I don't think I'll ever let you in. Easier to break it off. I don't really understand myself. I don't really understand, need help. I don't wanna be left on the shelf. Couldn't even hear me if I yelled.
It's so cold outside. I'm alone, I'm alright. It's so cold outside. I'm alone.
I always feel like I could break now, but I never let it take me to that place now. I won't ever let my thoughts get away now. I got better things to do, picking fate now. I just wanna be the best, call me great now. I don't know if I'm okay or insane now. I remember better days on the playground, hoping I can find my way to even when I'm feeling down, I fight. Even when I don't know what is right, I'ma pick a side and I'ma take pride. I will decide my fate and die. Will never let them tell me who I am. If you try to shake me, I'll be damned. Planet on the ground is where I stand. Never give up, that was always the plan.
It's so cold, yeah. Cold outside, I'm alone, I'm alright. It's so cold outside, I'm alone.
Sun and innocence, and you don't know my intent.
And now you better back down, 'cause I'm coming for you. Better back down, 'cause I'm coming for you. Better back down, 'cause I'm coming for you. Better back down, 'cause I'm coming for you.
My legs heavy, I don't get it. How come I haven't hit it already? Still working, I'm still learning, I'm still searching, finally earning something, finally turning something called a profit. If I hear you talking shit, don't get caught in it. I'll be popping off and hit your ass, dropping all your shit. Yeah, I promise this, I got promises, you ain't stopping this. Cross my shit, you'll be knocked unconscious, bitch. That's the consequence. I got this, I will not quit. Man, I'm on it, honest. I'm gonna launch quick, then I'm gone. It's just a matter of time before I'm over the prime and moving under my prime. Just quit my 9 to 5. I'm rocking, they watching, 'cause it's shocking.
So okay guys, we are back after the first match and we are heading towards the second match. It is going to be again a TPP map, Miramar. So Miramar map it will be. The first match of Erangel was taken down or win. Okay, so winner chicken dinner was taken by team of AE, and second team was, I think so, which team it was, on the second and third position. Black Chap O took his team towards to the second point, second rank. Okay. So guys, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button. We are really very close to 15k on Warzone channel. If you are enjoying, I don't think you will be enjoying, but if you are enjoying, guys, please go and subscribe to my channel as well. That is Swagstar Gaming. We are literally very close to 20k, fam, with just 50 subs away. Let's make it to 20k today. And now we'll be starting with second match. 75 people have already joined in the map. Let's see who takes on Miramar and who dominates the map. I think the game by team frag was going good unless and until the second team which disturbed the whole of the environment of them. Then FaZe and Myth. Myth was, I think so, taken down by, okay, so Myth first took down Boom, and I think then gradually team AE took down the whole team or whole of the squad of Myth. Let's see. Is there any Indian team? No worry. It's international phase going on. No Indian teams right now. The teams which will be qualifying from this international phase will be taking on India. Will be taking on with the competition in the future games. They will be joining in the main groups with the Indian teams, and then there will be a battle between the best. No delay. Yes, there's a delay. There is a delay. There's a delay already in the game. Guys, what do you think? Who will take or dominate in the Miramar map? Let's see.
I live inside my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in the crowd.
Hey, Indian teams aayegi, jaldi aayegi. Abhi to in log ko khelne do. अपने वाले बाद में पछाड़ेंगे इनको, समझ गए?
Cross out the ones who heard my cries and watched me weep.
So guys, globally if we talk down, which are the top three teams globally? Who will be leading the year of 2020? Okay, so here we get inside the game of Miramar. Okay, so second match has been started off, pulled off. And let's see who will dominate, which team will dominate in the map of Miramar. Let's start it. Let's get started. So guys, Miramar, okay, the flight path may be going on at the top of Los Leones, because if it goes from the top of Los Leones, the zone will be shifting towards the Picardo or El Pozo side, maybe, not sure, but it may shift over there. Hope for the best. And currently we are spectating the FaZe Clan, Bullshark, Vindores, MR5 and that guy was fantabulous by his work, man, and he just took down, I think so, two squads in the last match. And I think so, Bullshark, okay, using his bungee jumping techniques, climbing over to that top. So guys, let's get started in the second match. 10 seconds to go. Map of Miramar. Let's see from where will this flight path go. And I think so, it will be shortly gradually ending at El Hazar or El Pozo. Okay guys, the plane has been pulled off and it goes straight from Tierra Bronco from Tierra Bronco to Los Higos. Plane is captained by Dayrush 9. Now let's see where does the teams go. And guys, I'm sorry for my broken English, but yes, you have to face me for the day. You have to bear me for this day. Second match has been pulled off. 54 players still remaining inside the plane. I think so, they will be going towards Landrila, Ocho Mesera, or maybe Los Leones. And I think so, Myth Clan has taken off from the flight. And I think so, they are moving towards to Picardo. Not sure, but I think so, they are trying to head over to the Picardo. No. Okay, so they are heads to the graveyard region. Okay, so it is Menas Generalist. Yes, I think so, they will be landing over here. And we can say team, I think so, another team who will be joining over. Okay, so team, oh, so many teams are landing at Los Leones. That is Boom Squad, GC, Team FFQ, KOG. So, okay, I think team of AA is also landed in Los Leones. I think so, lots of team. I think Puerto Paraiso, I think three teams are going over there. That is Boom, FFQ and Team of GC. Okay, so Team of GC, I think they will try to go over to this region near to the Los Higos side. But let's hope for the best. We can see the easy fights right now. And currently we can see PW88 RNJ, the whole squad, I think so, using that Jeep, and I think they will try to loot out the graveyard area. And WS Yunglong has been taken down by a car. Let's see who was the driver who gave him the order to drive the car. And it is 20 and number, it's team 20 versus team 5. NC of Dels knocks out I think another guy, and Water Squad is taking a fight against team of ORG straight after their jump from the plane. And I think so, Leon Play has been spotted, and Rabbit has been taken down by Leon Play. Astro Play has been taken down by, okay, so Play. So team of ORG survives over here, and WAS has lost one of his teammates. And I think so, backside, another fight by team AG. iChem has been knocked out, only Slow survives for his team. And Hazel is quite far from his team, and I think so, there's a fight already going on. And Six is already taken down. Isro on the top stair, on the top of the mountain. I think so, if he can spot any member from that side, it will be easy for him to knock them off. And I think so, he has spotted Obdels, and Coconut rushing on to the house to completely secure his kill. And I think so, Hazel can now rush in to either knock down Coconuts or to save. Okay, so Coconuts take down Hazel. Hazel gets a knock. Slow has to survive for his team. And I think so, he will be moving from this area. Team of NC Choconut I think so. Team of NC is totally thriving in this game. I think so. He must be moving. He should be moving inside. And WS Farmer takes on ORG. Stake play goes down. Farmer knocks out Astro play. And there's again another battle right over here. Hey boy. And Farmer. Two teammates are already surviving in this game. Rabbit has been taken out. And Farmer and Hey Boy. Only two people still surviving. I think so. Okay, so fight has been completely finished. And a team has been already eliminated. Team of ORG is out of this game. Now let's see. Okay, no. Okay, so team is surviving. Team of ORG is still surviving in this area. And two teams. Okay, so now team of ORG has been completely eliminated by team of WS. I'm sorry for my first talk that I said that team of ORG has eliminated. But team of ORG gradually got eliminated in just 10 seconds after. And Morph Jixi. So let's go to Jixi. He is taking a knock right somewhere over to the Minas Del Valle. And I think so he is out of helmet, I think. Okay, so Zebrol gets a knock by NFT Flippy. And Jixi has to be careful because NFT players are already right over here. And their teammate has been taken down. Okay, so let's spectate. Zebrol is right over there. Flippy is over here. Jixi has a chance of knocking out Flippy as well. But let's see, because he does not have a helmet, I don't think there will be a fight taking right over here. And right now. So let's spectate. I think so. Zebrol was getting revival. And Noomers is quite far from his team. Really very far from his team. And I don't think. Okay, so if he spots Mafia Dine, then it will be really good for him, because he can take man backstabbing. And then he can face off competition on the uphills. Here we can see in NFT Pala Gimpe spotting team of Morph, and here it goes down as well. And now let's spectate another team, that is FaZe. Okay, so you can see fight, I think so, happening between team of GC and GC using the Jeep going out from here, and there's a bug over here again. Okay, so team GC TG13 gets some bullets on his car. And let's see if we can see an M16 spray on a team of FFQ. So FFQ on that house's side. Let's see what happens. GCTG13 with an M16 and 3X on. And I think so he will be moving from this area for now. Again, we should move on to the team Mafia. And I think so there will be a fight with team of Morph again. Mercy is quite far from his team, as I said earlier. Let's spectate Jixi. Okay, so behind Jixi, there's already a guy. I think so that will be Flippy. Yes, that has to be Flippy. NFT Flippy is quite close to Jixi. And that guy has been taken down with an explosion. How is that possible? Let's go to Team FaZe. Where is FaZe Clan? Okay, so let's go to FaZe Clan. And that guy was... Okay, so he was taken down by that red zone. Red zone, cause that guy that you cannot go anywhere. Let your teammates come to the Picardo region and help you. And now let's get over to the team of PYM. That is Mia, Rafael, Virus and Carry Ecogens. They were playing quite good in the first game, but ultimately ended up with two or three fights and getting sandwiched in the last match. And GNC again. So PYM versus BW88. That was I think the last match which happened. And we can see WAS, what a squad, I think so, taking a fight onto the uphills. There's already a guy present over there. And let's see who it is. That is NC Loser. Spotted. I think so, yes, spotted Hash Boy. And okay, so using SLR 3x, 6 shots. Connected. Heal the damage. And Loser knocks Hey Boy with that Hey Boy style. I think so, Hey Boy can be finished off because his teammates are quite far away from him. If anyone goes to revive him, he will be spotted and can be knocked off by NC Loser. NC Loser going well with the SLR shots. Let's see where are his other teammates. That is Choconut X. And Choconut X is already on a big rotation. Let's spectate Obdels. Obdel is inside some of the houses, I think so. Okay, so it's downstairs near to the LC Loser. And Loser was... Guys, can we have... Can... Matlab, water spray by SLR. That tap fires, not a spray, but tap fires quite good. And again, Farmer has been spotted, and I think the Farmer takes. Yes, bullet connects him and gets a damage over there. Now only one player, that is Yuan Ling, downstairs, and I think so. All else can try to rush over to him, but they are quite far from them. And smoke has been used, I think so. There's a call going on from loser that Obdels can go, but there's already a smoke wall build up over there. So there would be no chances of taking the rest. But let's see Chogra taking with the Mirado. Using his Mirado, I think so. His Mirado got stuck over here, and he will try to take that out from that wall. No, that won't be possible. Okay, so team, I think so. Okay, team has already left the place, and I think they will be leaving this area. Not sure about it, but yes, they can do. They can move from this area as well. And loser takes health damage. Half of his health has been finished off. Half of his health has been taken down. Let's see if we can see NC official Obdels getting a fight with the Yuan Ling, and Farmer reviving. Hey boy. SLR shots went quite well, but ultimately he was getting revived. Hey boy was revived, and I think so. Obdels, if he could have crooted quite a bit, then it would be a great chance for a team of NC to take down one of the teammates of WS squad. And again, Chocronaut has been on a rotation. Team WS is totally unaware that Chocronaut has rotated quite well, and I think if they get onto the top of the buildings, Chocronaut has chances of knocking one of them. And again, giving a tough competition towards them. So that's it, I think so, from the Al-Azhar side. And now let's move to the center of the map. And the zone has been shifted to the Los Leones, taking on in the center of the side. And again, team of SNT, a new team came to Al-Azhar, to the party. I think so, Chocronaut has to be careful for now. Chocronaut, I think so, crossing onto the roads. And gets a knock off. Hey boy gets a knock again. Chocronaut with an M4 3x spray going quite well. I think so. Obdels can come right now, and Obdels is still waiting. I think so. He has spotted Yuan Ling downstairs, and yes, sound comes in. Let's again spectate Chocronaut X. Chocronaut X is coming on for the rush. Hey boy is already knocked out. Loser on the top of the mountain can really easily spot this guy. Let's see what Obdel has to show us today. I think so. If he gets down from the... Okay, so he has a helmet. Quite well. Okay. The guy was already stuck over here. I think so. Yuan Ling maybe glitched. Maybe our spectating view was glitched. That's why he was really close to us. Let's spectate Chocronaut X. Chocronaut X spots WS Farmer. I think so. Grenade can be cooked if there is... and can be easily taken down. Let's wait for Obdels. Obdels cooking a grenade. Let's see where the grenade goes. Yuan Ling on the upstairs. Grenade goes in. There's no damage. Not at all. Not even a single point of damage. Chocronaut again knocks down. Hey boy. Play zone shrink starts. Hey boy gets out of the... Okay, so gets out by Chocronaut X. Let's see Obdels. Obdels takes down WS Farmer. And cover fire by Chocronaut X. So NC Obdels making a heroic move of getting the players out of their house and finishing off the event style. So team of NC surviving in the Al-Azhar race and taking the whole of the fight from WAS. And WAS team has been already eliminated from the game. Team of FAQ has to be closing inside the zone. They are currently at the edges of the zone, and I think so Los Leones will be the center house for the zone. And if that comes towards to the Los Leones, it will be very bad for each and every team, because first of all, spotting the players inside the houses and killing each of them, it will be very difficult task for them. Now let's see what happens next. 1000 people watching the stream, everyone. Thank you so much for joining. Make sure you hit the like and subscribe button if you are enjoying the stream. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel as well, Swag Star Gaming. We are really close to 20k fam. Warzone channel is close to 15k fam. So let's make it to that. And I think so, PYM Mia with no loot, because there's no bag. And I think so, M416 and Uzi, maybe they will surviving. I think so, 2-3 rounds each, maybe. Now let's go and spectate team. Okay, so another fight we can see by team Morph. NFT team already crossing from there. Rensky spots, I think so, team of NFT, and I think yes, they have spotted that team NFT going towards to that Bungalows squad houses, whatever you say. And Rensky has spotted, call has been given, and I think so. Where is Jaxi? Jaxi has also spotted. Okay, so call has been heard of by Jaxi, and I think so. There's a call from each and every teammate. There's already a squad hopping in. Let's spectate again. Mercy. Mercy is quite far from his team, and Zabrol along with Zabrol. Yes. Let's again spectate Jaxi. Where is the fight going on? Okay, so team of NFT again leaving that place, and Jaxi tries to connect that spray, but did not went well. And Black Aeon has taken down himself with an explosion. How is that possible? I don't know, but yes, it happened. And FaZe Bullshark knocked down Black Chapo. So team of Black is already taking off flight. So let's go and spectate. Okay, so KOG has taken. Okay, so three party team. There's a third party going on by team FaZe. So FaZe Clan and KOG. Myth has also come to join the party. Let's spectate team FaZe. FaZe, okay, so MR5 behind its rock. Sports Vigor going with that Jeep, and I think so Vigor has to face a competition because he's already in the center of both of the team and has to be sandwiched, I think so, as of now. But let's see, because already teammates are been eliminated. That is Alas, Chapo and Aeon already out of the game. Vigor will surviving. Last time same thing happened with team Black, and Chapo survived it and made it to the second position. This time it's Vigor from the team Black. Let's see what happens over here. Grenades comes in, Cars gets and fire out, smoked out, and let's see if there's Vigo goes down by that Jeep's explosion. Another grenade hops in, Vigo takes a huge amount of damage again. If the car gets destroyed, the game for Black Vigo is over. FaZe Vintores is already taking a rotation, and I think so we'll try to spot Vigor. KOS team already on the upside of the hills will be taking on the team of FaZe. They don't care about team of Black Vigor because they know that single player won't be able to move from that side. Even if he tries to move, team of FaZe will be helping them out to finish off that guy. Okay, so I think so car has been exploded of Black Vigor. Black Vigor has to surviving for himself. Last time Black Chapo made it to second position. Let's see what happens over here. KOG Concept coming on to the front, jumping off, and I think so team of FaZe Clan has already spotted both of them, and I think so bullets getting connected or not connected, we don't actually know right now, but it's a tough situation for Black Vigor. And again FaZe team has to team up right now because they are literally very far from each other and they have to come in. So I think FaZe Clan is trying to back off right now, and I think so they are already inside the zone, so they should not currently. They are already inside the zone. Let's see what happens. I think so. Soup with an SKS 4x or 6x items. I don't know actually. Let me see what it is. Okay, SKS with 8x it is. Long range sniping can be possible. And Vigor takes a knock and gets out by KOG Concept. So Black Vigor was not survive in this game. Last time Chapo hardly made it to the second point, but let's see what happens over here right now, because FaZe Clan, I think so they will be moving from this area or will be taking the fight. Let's see. And they already seen the kill fit that Black Vigor is already out of the game, and so currently they are safe. And on their left side, Myth team has already come to join the battle of the best, and let's see what happens over here. Pawns are on the roadside ridges, and I think so Stoned and Online 24 can spot KOG. I think so if they will be able to do that, then FaZe Clan, it will be easy for them to finish off Myth, because upon the knocking of team of KOG, they will get some time to spot out FaZe Clan, but till that time FaZe Clan can also make a move in. And let's see what happens over here. We can see, I think so team FaZe Clan is already moving from this fight, and I think so they will be going for a good position right now. Zone shrinks in to the southwestern side of the Los Leones map, Los Leones City Miramar map. And let's again see the team of Frag team is already inside one building. Okay, so whole of the squad is already inside a single building, a single story, a multi-storied building. Let's see. I think so NFT squad has been spotted by Frag, and maybe I think so how many teammates. Okay, so already on duo squad, duo team Frag on only duo. And Suna and Minator has been taken down from the match. Jay and Todd are still surviving, and Jay spots MAS Gaga but does not give any fire. I think they don't want to reveal their position right now, because at certain point of time it will be challenging for them to leave this area and go to another position. So that's why I think so they are not giving any sorts of sound. And GC Nongbim has taken down Myth Stone. I think so Myth has started their fight, and let's go. Stone has been taken down. I think so there will be a chance of revival very less. And team of AES, so KOG, another fight goes in. KOG, okay, so another game. And here we can see Soup and Boss, two teammates knocked out. Braga taking a fight for his team. Already a team in front of him, that is two teams I think in front of them. And team of AE already closing in on Braga. Braga has to be really be careful. Two of his teammates are totally out of the game. Concept is far away from him. Let's see if Concept can make it to his teammate. I don't think so. Braga will be surviving in this game. The whole of the AE squad may be rushing inside. Concept giving out the grenade. Grenade goes out, and I think so team of AE can be losing this game. And Concept takes on AE Smith with that beautiful grenade. GC EQ takes on PM and Rafael. Braga takes on AE Heroes. Okay, so the cover fire knocks out team of AE, and AE team is on down for right now. Smith has been already taken down, but will be getting revived easily. Let's spectate Badru. So Badru trying to find out KOG Concept, which is right in front of him. And Smith has been revived. Currently they are out of danger, but a team, but a squad hops in front of them. Let's see what happens. Okay, so they are at one place. Team of AES at one building right now. And let's see if we can see any Russian in front of them. Facebook Shark knocks out Mobzy Brawl. Mob No Mercy takes on Ventures. So it's, I think so, Phase versus Morph has been initiated. And I don't think I will be able to make it, but let's try to see that. Okay, so whole of this fight has been taken down. Team of Morph, I think so, may be eliminated, but no. Team of Morph is still surviving. Morph is still surviving. We can see Ransky over there. Let's spectate, and GC Bobs take down PYM Mia. Ransky, the solo guy, remaining for his squad, and is eliminated by Team Fez. Fez Clan has eliminated this guy. Now let's go to team of AE, because there was a close fight between KOG and AE. AE has been taken down. Smith has already taken down, but revived, and let's see Badru. Badru goes on a close counter. Let's see Smith and Hans. Two people still surviving. Grenade comes in towards the Smith. And already on the upstairs. Smith, I think so, will be getting a knock over there. No chances of revival at this point. Badru gets a knock. And the whole of the squad of team of AE is eliminated from the game. AEH is already out of the game. So let's go and shift to another game, another team. And here we are spectating team of Day, Armor, Logan, Rush 9, and Lucky Boy K. I think so they are on the Oilwell regions, maybe. Yes, Oilwell regions over to the Miramar map. Okay, a nice skin. We can see car skin. Oh wow, luxury car it is. Guys, how many guys watching this have this Mirado skin? Let's see, chat, tell me who has this skin. How many people have this skin? Okay, another fight goes in. Lucky Bot, I think so, spots another team. Team comes up in front of them. Let's see which team it was. And that is Boom. So team of Boom comes over here. That is Boom, Gordon East, Mickey AR, Waffle, and Ramnos. And I think so fight will be initiated right now, and I don't think, okay, so team of GC comes from the backside. Boom team has already spotted them. Let's see if we can see a fight in front of, fight between them. And there's only a one Jeep, and I think so GC Nongbeam has been eliminated from the game. Boom has to be careful. And teams of GC has been leaving this area, and I think so they will try to get inside the zone, but zone is already in the Lost Leone side, and I think so they will take a rotation. But while giving the rotation, they have to be careful, because there is already team 69 right downstairs. Okay, so now they are trying to make inside the zone, and if they make in, Ramunis has a chance of taking them down. Chocona takes on Fractorder. So Fractorder gets knocked. Oh, earlier we saw that there was only two people surviving from Team of Frag, and Totter has been taken out. So only one man is still remaining. That is maybe Minator. Maybe. Let's see. Okay, let me just check out. Okay, so Jay knocks down NCD Offels, and I think so. I don't think I will be able to make. Okay, so let's go and spectate Team Frag. Totter has been taken down. Jay is still surviving for his team. Team of NC is already in front of him, and he goes down for that clutch. Let's see if the clutch goes successful. Jay is on cover fire, and solo domination could not be possible. And again, a solo guy surviving, and team of Mafia, team of NFT made a third party move and again eliminated team of NC of Delft. First NC of Delft, NC team eliminated team of Frag, and NFT joined in the party with a third team inside, and that led to a big confusion. Now let's go inside the zone. KOG Concept has taken down a guy. Let's see who it was. KOG Concept. And I think so, he's using his mini vote in a very good way. And Bull Shark is taken down. Myth Rod Fiat again. So Phase Myth comes up. That guy breaks down a car. Let's see, SMT Oped. Okay, so FFQ Timber takes down SMT Oped with an explosion. Okay, solo guy remaining. That guy completely eliminated the team of Myth. So Phase team already, Phase clan has eliminated team of Myth. Face clan eliminates Myth clan. Now let's head over to Logan. I don't think that maybe they will be surviving in this match, but again they have a position, top position. Again the game crashes and I have to restart the game as usual. So it was the first time in the Miramar map, that's good, but it is on the ending of the match, so that's a very bad thing that is happening. Guys, hashtag F in the chat. For the game, and I'm trying to make inside the game again. Let's see if I will be able to make it inside the game or not. Again, the emulator gets crashed, and let's see what happens over here right now. It generally happens during the intense fights, and I don't know what happens to this game every time. Please take me inside the game. Take 100, 200 pounds more and just take me inside the game first, bro. And guys, this bug is destroying the stream flow as usual. Now let's wait for this team to fight in. Let's wait for this game to take us inside the game. Okay, so here we are spectating Phase Bull Shark with an M24, and I think so. Spotting team Boom. So Boom Squad has been spotted. D9 Logan already on the top of the hills. I think so. We can see hills right now, and team whole of the Phase Clan is already on the edges of the zone. Let's see. Yeah, we can see MR5 going on. Okay, so Boom Ramon has a stake of fight. Okay, so Boom. Let's spectate Boom. So Waffle, I think so, tries to rush inside the house. Already there's a squad right over there. FPP TPP switch going on. Boom squad on a rush. Will they be able to do it? Okay, so Mickey AR goes out with that. Body East, I think so, goes on with that. Again gets a knock. Gordini is knocked out. Ramon has a solo man surviving from team of Boom again. Team of PYM. Yes, I think so. It is PYM. Okay, so Day Team takes out the whole of the game. And play zone ending out with carry. Let's see what happens, because the last zone is about to shrink in. Team has to be really very careful at this point of time, because Jean Siva. Okay, so Jean Siva knocks out KOG Braga. Very far away from his team. And let's see. NFT Mask Gaga going for that rush. Mirado. He has. Phase Clan has the opportunity of making a third party move right over there. And if we need a third party in the previous fight against Frag and NC of NC. And now we can see Day Armor taking out PYM Virus. So fight goes in. Let's see what happens over here. Jane Seva on the edges of the house. Smoke moves in. Let's see what happens over here. Grenade has been cooked by Mark Gaga. Again, a grenade takes on Mafia Dime. Gaga has been knocked out. Again, I think so. That was not a smart move by NFT, but let's see. Can they survive in this game? Because Blue player is already knocked out. FFQ Chopper takes down Bull Shark. Facebook Shark is down. That guy is also down. Jean Siva completely eliminates. And okay, so Mafia team is already totally out of the game. Let's go and spectate FaZe Clan. MR5 reviving those his teammates. And we can see inside the zone. Games begins to get intense much more. FFQ Timber for saving his car for now. Now we have to see what happens over here. Still the fights of going on. That is PW88TD making a move on KOG. And now he has to be careful because team has spotted him. And cover are not at all in his favor. So quiet and open, but they have the Rage's advantage. So maybe they can make inside. And please don't take out RNG from PW88. I don't think RNG will be make inside the zone. That guy comes over here. I think so. That guy has a chance of knocking out the whole squad of FFQ. And maybe ultimately ending up with that chicken dinner. And but let's see. KOG concept. Okay, so Day Armor, I think so. Day Rush 9 and knocks out W88TD with an M416 spray. KOG concept inside the zone. Rush 9 tries to have a random fire over the region. Let's spectate, I think so. KOG, TD, KOG concept. The solo guy will still survive. PW Adice takes down KOG concept. So KOG concept has been eliminated from the game at position 5. Day Armor going on with that Jeep. I think so, making a cover right from that Jeep. Okay, so again he has headed back to his camp. Team 7 is already inside the zone, but rest of the team has to make inside the game. MR5 and that guy, only two men surviving. The FPP switch has been made. FFQ has a chance of eliminating FaZe Clan totally out of nowhere. Zone shrinks in. Teams has to get inside the zone. Zone goes in the open side. Let's see who survives in the open. FFQ with that smoke walls. PW88Eyes knocks out that guy from FaZe Clan. FaZe MR5 surviving. That guy, I don't think he will be able to make inside the zone. Team 7 is already inside the squad. That is Dream of Day. Lucky Boy X knocks out dead guy totally. And Lucky Boy again gets a knockout. And let's see FaZe MR5 go. I think so. He's going for heal battle for now. Right now, yes. MR5, I think so. He goes for that heal battle. Yes, FaZe MR5 goes for that heal battle. But I don't think he will be able to survive in. Team of FFQ and Day is already inside the zone. So chances of FaZe MR5 to get and survive the chicken dinner is impossible. But let's see. Okay, so Quickie has spotted MR5 and completely eliminates them off. Lucky Boy K knocks out FFQ Timber. So team of FFQ now, duos versus the squad trio situation. Revival is on. But I think that this revival can be costing their match. Because if Lucky Boy RMR, any one of them spots him, they can easily take them down. And I think so, yes, Amber will be first of all making some healing. So trio versus trio it is. Two teams surviving, that is FFQ and Day. Let's see who makes it to the winner chicken dinner for the second map of Miramar. Team of Day versus team of FFQ. Guys, don't forget to make sure to hit the like and subscribe button. And Lucky Boy takes on FFQ Quickie. Lucky Boy gets a knock himself and the match is won by Team of Day gets a winner chicken dinner with 12 insane kills surviving at the last zone. But Team FFQ gave a hard competition or gave a tough competition to them. Now let's come to the position. The first team, that is Team of Day. And they have total of 12 kills. Team number 2, that is FFQ with 4 kills. Then comes FaZe Clan with almost 7 kills. 8 kills, okay, 8 kills. Then it comes to number 4, PW88, and I think they have 7 kills. KOG at 5 with 7 kills. Mafia NFT team with position 6 with 5 kills, PYM at 7 with 2 kills, Boom at 8 with 0, SNT at 9 with 0, Myth at 10 with 0, NC at 11 with 7, AG at 12 with 1, Frag with 13 at 0, at 13 with 0, Team GC at 14 with 3 kills, Team AE at 15 with 2 kills, Morb at 16 with 1, Black at 17 with 0, WS at 18 with 4, ORG at 19 with 1, and that's it. Here we come to the end of the second match. Now it will be the last match. The match was intense. Miramar literally went off in a very smooth way, and yes, the winner in a second year taking game as a day. FFQ would have survived him, but the zone did not favor them much, and even if the goes for that heel battle, the day team had already chances of making inside the match, because that heel would have taken much more time for them. And guys, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button if you're really enjoying it. Guys, please make sure to subscribe to my channel as well, Swagstar Gaming. And please, guys, we are really close to 20k fam. Let's make it today. 20k is on, guys. And let's subscribe to Warzone for 15k, big fam. We are at 14.5 already. And guys, on my channel, jitna bhi bande dekh rahe ho guys, sabke sab milkar like and subscribe kar do. Agar maza aa rahi hai to. Now bande dekh rahe ho guys, thank you so much for joining. Main abhi apni chat pe nahi dekh raha tha. So let's see what happens. And Hindi here are mere bhai, main Warzone dekh raha hu. So let's see what happens over here. In the third match, we get in the third match, the last match of the day. So position are in front of you. We have shown each and every point, each and every placements. So now let's get ready for the last game again. So guys, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button. First point.
girls with their nails done now.
Again to the third match, that is going to be Vikendi Squad TPV again. First match winner, as already you know who was that, I don't remember. Second match was taken by team of day, and now we are here with the third match of Vikendi. Let's see what happens over here, guys. Make sure to hit the like and subscribe button because your support is much more needed right now to each and everyone. And what's going on in the chat, boys? Because I'm not able to understand what is going on, as I have not seen the chat on a serious note. Now let's get started with the game. As soon as it's ready, man, each and every player joins in. ...420 people watching the stream, everyone. Thank you so much for joining. Guys, also make sure to like and subscribe to my channel as well, because even I need your support. I am really close to getting 20k subs, 45 subs needed. Your one sub can make me reach 20k today itself. So we are waiting for the Vikendi maps to start in. Let's wait what happens in the last match of Vikendi map. Okay, so the match has been initiated. Let's get inside the map of Vikendi and let's start the game at the serious note. Guys, I hope you guys are enjoying the stream. If not, please comment down below so I can know what's happening right now. And we are currently spectating team Amwath Wolf, the room creator. Why we are spectating them, I don't know. Let's go to Bonsai from the squad of Myth. Better pings for Indian teams. Guys, there's no Indian teams in this match. Only the international teams. And the team list is already in the description below. So make sure you check them out. Check that out so you can know which teams are playing this match. And it is already the last match. We have finished off with two map. Erangel and Miramar. The last match hops in. Weekend it is. Let's see where the flight path goes in. The plane goes straight from between Cement Factory and Cantra straight to in between the Millar and Dino Park, Dino Park as well. And again, Day Rushnine is the pilot as usual. Now let's see where we can see the maximum drop of team, in which city does it goes to. Okay, so squad of Myth has already taken down from the plane and I think they are heading towards to Budvosto, or maybe they have dropped soon. Or okay, so they are heading to Cement Factory. Guys, my English is not that good, but I'll be making sure to entertain you as much as possible. Let's see. So okay, Cement Factory has been already been in the loot process by team of Myth. Squad, Myth squad is already taking. Okay, so whole of the teams, I think so, they will be occupying. Okay, so only one or two. So let's see a fight. I think so there can be a fight against team NFT, because they are already been accompanied by team of KOG. So KOG and NFT at one place. So let's see what happens over here. NFT and KOG at one place. Dine making a smart move by slow landing and spectating each and every squad. Okay, so Mars Gaga is away from his team. Two teammates from the team of KOG is right in front of him. Gaga has been, sir, I think Gaga, if he takes down both of them, it will be a really good thing to see. But Gaga got the knock and is finished off. NFT gets the first destructive shock from team of KOG. Now KOG can take some tension free breath, because I think so NFT one member is already out of the game. And now NFT has to make be careful by their moves. And let's see where is Dine, because Dine is really close towards the team of KOG. But let's see. And Lucky Boy takes on AE Ors, I think so. Which team it is? So Team Day, the winner of the last match, has started a fight right now itself. Where was Lucky Boy K? Because he already shot down someone. And I think so they are going towards to a fight. Yes, team of A is already in front of them. I think Logan is leading his squad right in front. And I think, yes, AE hands. So team of AE can be eliminated, or team of Day can be eliminated from here itself. Let's see this map. And Logan goes forward push. AE Smith already near over to that houses. And AE Smith, I think so. Okay, so AE Smith leaves that area. Logan hops in that area. Smith waits for his teammates to cover him up with that firing coming out from the team Day 7. Let's see what happens over here. Lucky Boy with a smart move occupying behind this, occupying the space behind the tree. And I think so he will be spotting AES Smith. Smith has to be really careful for now, because he has chances of getting knocked out by Lucky Boy if he comes over to that side of that build wall. Now let's see. Rush 9 is already in front of them. AE Smith takes some amount of damage. Okay, so AE Smith has been knocked out by Lucky Boy K. As I said, Lucky Boy can knock out AE Smith, and AE Smith has been taken down. So now let's wait for Hans. Hans is coming in front of them. Dasha in front of him. Okay, so now we'll be waiting for his team to come in. And Dasha! Not a smart move by Hans, not at all. You see a team in front of you, you take a car and just pull out from there. I don't think there's a smart move, but maybe a different strategy. that was put on for the use, but for now, Smith and Haynes both are out of reach of revival. And I think so, Badru will try to move out from this area and leave this area and maybe looting somewhere else. Okay, so Logan goes on with the fist fight and knocks out AA Haynes. Smith is still remaining for the revival, but I don't think he will be getting revival at any point of time. And Armor is, I think so, he will be finishing off Smith. No chance of revival at all. Badru leaves this place and let's move out from this area. Let's move to Podvoso because as we can see two teams over there of NC. And I think Heineken is doing some sort of exercise right now. Pressing his peak muscles. Yes, I think so. Sitting out a bit and we can see P.O. We play. Okay, so first Venturas is taken down. NC loser. Loser gets a knockoff. Venturas is right in front of them. Okay, so Ofdels is right over there. In front of Death Guy and Phase MR5. Bull Shark on the top of the house. NC loser gets out of the game. I think the current current position of Bull Shark is good. And KOG Soup is taken down. ORG Leon Blaze taken down. So fight between KOG and NFT. And again with Black. Okay, so three teams at one base. Ofdels, the solo guy inside the house. The team tries to rush in. Ofdels with Luzi and M416. Will he be able to survive in this match? Stroke play takes down Black, alas. And AKMs comes in. Ofdels with a smart move. Going out of the house. Closing out in the doors. Moving out in the pillars. Making a quick and smart move. That's good. Because I thought that he was on the verge of getting out of from the game, but he smartly moved out from that house and make it. And Midstone knocks out Moff Jixi. ORG Astro Play knocks out Black Keons. NFT Pelagimbe takes on kill of Black. Black Chopper out from the game. Meth Rodfia down by Morph No Mercy and is eliminated. I think so. Team of Morph is taking on elimination. Okay, so Morph and Meth going on for the fight. Let's go to Morph. Team of Morph. They are taking a fight. And again, the game crashes as usual. Whenever we are in the hunt of fight, the game crashes. In the normal time, the game does not crashes. It's good. And guys, I'm still waiting to get inside the game. And I'm sorry for my English, but this is how I speak English. In broken bits and in broken bits. Please take me inside the game. Please take me inside the game again, please, PUBG. Okay, in Erangel it crashed 3 times. In Miramar it crashed almost only 1 time. Weekendy it's already 1 time. Now let's see how much time it's again goes on for the crash. So currently we are spectating. Okay, so Ofdels has taken Phase MR5. Knocks him out. Let's go over there if we can. FaZe and NC taking a fight on each other. Heineken still on the M16. Top of the house. Pelagimbe gets a knockout by KOG Borja. And FaZe Bullshark right in front of him. Let's see if another team can go. Okay, so Choconut goes in the house. Choconut gets a knockout and let's see. Let's wait for Heineken. Okay, Heineken also gets a huge amount of damage. Ofdels waiting for his teammate to make it to his house. And that guy has made a smart move. Let's see what happens over here. Ofdels is in danger. The solo guy remaining. Heineken on the top of the house. Heineken also takes a damage. And I think so. Ofdels won't be able to survive in this match. Boom takes a squad. Boom player has taken down one of the opponent team guy. Okay, so Smokes comes in. Ofdel waits for the teams to come out the upstairs, and I think so he will be waiting right over to the here, right over here. Okay, yes, I think so, maybe. Smart jiggle move, but jiggle move did not help them out. And now Heineken is waiting. Okay, so Heineken has been spotted, and the team, whole squad of FaZe, rush towards on the rooftops and takes on NC of Dels. PW88 takes on ORG. So again, another fight between PW88 and of Boom. Okay, so again, Boom, I think so. Three teams at one place. Yes, three teams at one place. Let's see. Boom Ramones against another team, which it is. Let me see once again. Okay, so PW88 prone guy on the veranda, and I think so Ramones has to be careful right now because RNJ knows the position of him. And okay, let's spectate Mickey AR, already a squad inside his house, makes in the rush game, I think so, climbs up stairs and takes out. Okay, so Mickey AR is down. Ramon is the solo guy surviving for this game. I don't think Ramon is will be able to survive this, but let's see. Okay, that was a fuel can. Maybe a smart move would have been made by busting out the fuel cans, but let's not forget that it was an intense battle. So sometimes you may forget those moves. It happens, not usually, but generally. Now let's go to PW88. He is on the move of knocking out team of ORG. Molly's goes in, and again Molly gives a huge amount of damage to Stake Play. Stake Play taking a damage from the Molly itself, knocks him out. Okay, so squad. Okay, so two people over here, and they one of them is totally out of the game. And I think so. Third party is on. Again, another team hops in. Three teams at one place. Team 16. It is FFQ rushing over here without any hesitation. And again, team of FFQ, I think so. Timber gets a knockout. And again, let's wait for Leon Play to revive his teammate. Okay, so team PW88 hops into the front. And I think so, revival may be made, and but just 0.1 second. PW88 spots the team, and team of ORG eliminated at 0.2 seconds. It would be a treat to watch if they would have revived and the whole of the squad would have been eliminated, but hard luck for them. Now let's wait for FFQ to go in for the close and fight, but PW88 Ice is already on a rotation. And will it be successful? Currently they are moving. Okay, so another house is occupied. AG6, the solo guy right over there, M416 and Uzi. He can be a dangerous guy because solo guy is still surviving over here, and let's see what he has to show to us. And again, I think so, he will try to spot them. But currently situation are very bad for team of PW. Okay, so his teammates comes up to support him. So team AG can make a smart move by making out the third party advantage to them. And Chopper currently on the hilltops, and with I think Quickie and Timber. So Timber is already inside the house and spots the team of AG. So now they have to be really careful because there's two teams. Okay, so PW8 behind them and team of AG in front of them. So it may be dangerous for them. And I think Timber is trying to find players from the window side, but it can be dangerous for him because one spray from the head and the game can be taken down. Okay, let's see what happens over here. Carry Eco Jans, the solo guy coming out from nowhere, taking on the people. And I think so, yes, he's a solo guy. I think so, his team was trying to cover out this area, but the smart guy literally came smartly out of nowhere, saved himself firstly from all of them, and now we will be occupying a house near out. And his teammates, that is PYM, comes over here. Team of PW88, James is already in that house, I think so. It's going to be hard time for PYM and PW88 as well, because at any time FFQ can now hop into that area. Team of AG can also make inside, but they are still waiting for the right movement to hop in. And I think so. Now, okay, so JC Nongbing has taken down FaZe MR5. So, four teams assembled at one place. GCTG13 takes on FaZe MR5, completely eliminating himself. And GCT13 gets a knockout. प्लीज दो हिंदी में कमेंट्री नॉट एंजॉइंग बिकॉज आई हैव टू डू इन इंग्लिश ब्रो दैट्स द ओनली थिंग व्हिच आई कैन डू राइट नाउ एंड माय इंग्लिश इज नॉट दैट गुड बट आई एम स्टिल ट्राइंग माय बेस्ट ओके सो अगेन अ फ्लेयर ड्रॉप नो फ्लेयर्स आर नॉट अलाउड लेट्स सी व्हाट हैपेंस स्मोक एंड स्मोक एंड स्मोक आई थिंक सो मॉरिस गोज इन बाय राफेल Let's just move this area. Let's just move out of this area. But if I move, I'm sure there will be a fight happening right over the time. Whenever I'll be changing the angle. And yes, you can see a Timber taking on with an M416 spray of PYM Mia. Timber with an excellent M416 spray. And now let's wait for another team. I think so. Another team has also arrived. Frag is also joining the party. They are a bit far from this area, but yes, they can join this party anytime. And let's see, already four teams are here. Fifth team comes to join them. The Frag team is already here. Let's see what happens. Weekend map, the last map it is. 12 teams still surviving. It's already been 15 minutes we are inside the game. 1 minute to go for get inside the zone. Zone shrinks into the villa, taking in the center. Face clan has to get inside the zone. Team GC is already coming inside the zone. But the hot spot for now is currently this area because five teams has already gathered over here. I think so. Another team is joining. Okay, so team of day 7 has also joined this area. I think there's the most amount of team which I've ever seen. Also, PWAD Dice takes on PYM. Virus gets a knockout. And Frag doing which party? Not maybe third, no, maybe fourth. Okay, so what's. Sorry, guys. Okay, so let me check out how many teams are totally over here. So AG 1, PYM is second, FFQ 3rd, Day 4th, 5th Frag, 6th WAS, 7th PW88. So 7 teams currently assembling at one area for that fight. I don't think I don't know who which team will survive, but it is going to be very bad thing. And currently Timber has been knocked out with their grenade by Carry Eco Giants with a smart move, but they have to be careful from the team of AG right on the uphills, and they can easily be spotted and be knocked off. But currently Timber has a very bad day because the team of Carry Neons. Okay, so Hazel takes on PVM, PYM Virus again. Yuengling takes on Frag. So again another fight going on with the backside of the mountains. Frag gets knocked by what a squad. And I think so there would be a rush taking right any moment on team Frag because there's already a guy down there. Timber is already down. PYM team is already on a smart move by closing inside the game. And let's see if the zone still survives in over here or just changes its position. But currently PW88 has left the place. Taking out decision right now. Carry coach has again. FFQ Timber is out of the match. Lucky Boy on the top hills. With the squad being more top on the hills. And making it a safe game for now. I think so. All the teams are now trying to leave this area. Because zone is about to show its real colors, because shifting happens if shift goes to the Goroka region. All the teams right over to the Dinobark area has to leave this area and make inside. So Frag team is, I think so, coming. They are taking a fight against WAS. And now PW88 team can join the team of WAS for the fight against team Frag. Let's see what happens over here. Frag already at the downstairs, and I think so they are currently in no position to take a fight against any team because already surrounded by lots of team. Again the KOG team is also in right over here. On the uphill side already another teams are fighting. So let's wait what happens. We don't know. Let us wait and watch. And again shots gets fired off. Let's wait what happens. Okay, so now we have to leave this area. And let's go to Morphe. Let's go to team of Morphe. With No Mercy, Raiden and Jixi. Three people from the team of Morphe. And I think so they are in the corner of the zone. Zone shrinks into the area of Tower and Villa. And I think so. Currently, all the teams are inside the zone, and I think there won't be any moves happening over here. No Mercy, Raiden. So No Mercy has spotted the team of FaZe. FaZe clan is already in front of Morphe again. Team Morph, not Morphe, Morph. I'm sorry. Let's wait and watch if we have a fight over here, because it's literally, I think so, 5 to 6 minutes. There's no fight between the team. Already only a one knock revive again and again. Same condition goes in. And FaZe Clan already, they are outside. They are actually not outside the zone. They are inside the corner of the zone, not corner actually, and round out the edges of the zone. And they are in the villa region. I think so. Let's move over to the here, because there will be a big clash right happening right over here. Piva and Mia currently prone in the house. Now let's wait for, I think so. Will there be any fight happening? I think so. Gene Siva's team has been taking a fight over here. Or is it was a team of Frag giving some shots to the team of KOG. Okay, so KOG changes their location. WAS joins the area where the KOG was actually first was. And now AG, I think so, long range fire, I think so, happening between between them. Not sure about it, but let's see. Okay, so Day Armor has been spotted by Champ RS, so I think so he had spotted someone, but I'm not sure. And I think KOG, I think they are taking a fight in front of AG Hazel. So Hazel has to be careful right now. Hazel has been spotted. Karna Indian had been shot out, and FFQ Chopper takes on Carry Eco Gents. Let's move over to them. Already a huge fight taking on, I think so. Squads now will be rushing over them. Let's go to them. Carry Eco Gents currently knocked out a guy, and okay, so Carry Eco Gents currently is knocked out by team of FFQ. As literally there's no fight since last 10 minutes, I think so. 8 to 10 minutes, I'm sure. Literally, there's no fight going on. Weekend A-map, already we are 21 minutes inside the game. Zone is about to shrink. Again, a new zone will form. And this will be the zone which will be deciding the main teams, which will be covering a good spot for them. And if that goes to this forest region, it will be good. Okay, so Morph, Raiden gets a knock. And finishes, and is also finished off. Mercy leaves his area. Jinx is also knocked off. And AG squad takes on team of Morph. And team Morph is out of the game. Let's go to team FaZe. Okay, so FaZe, Bullshark, Vintores, and that guy. Three men surviving for themselves. And the zone shrinks towards to the villa region. Okay, so now, again, there would be no movement by the teams, only WAS, what a squad has to come inside the zone. And before making inside the zone, they have to now be sure about the position which they will be occupying, because anywhere they go, there's already a squad present and Fragmentor in front of them. Let's see what happens over here. I think so, Yinling has already spotted Minator, maybe. Okay, so Karo goes in, I think so, they are going near over to somewhere. Frag, team of Frag. Minator in the eye of someone, I think so. Water squad has been spotted. And I think so they did, yes, they made inside the zone, but the place where they are heading towards is already occupied by team of KOG. Now team of GC already right in the right hand side of them. And let's see if you see a knock by in lane with an M24. Let's see where the zone will shrink in again. The final zone will hop in. And team of Frag, I don't think. Okay, so team of Frag is a little bit far from them. 1000 people watching the stream, everyone. Thank you so much for joining. The zone goes in again in that area. I don't think anyone will try to again move from that area. It's literally Team PYM, FFQ and AG has not moved from the area since the last 13 minutes. We are in the game since the last 23 minutes, and these three teams has already not moved at a single place since last 13 minutes. And I think so that a big advantage for them. But now there are lots of chances that they can be easily be spotted. If Frag Totter has spotted WS Yuanling, Todd goes for that M24 shots. And let's see what happens. And there's a spray. I am coming by Todd. Okay, so Stone, maybe the protection cover of the Stone is currently saving the team of Water Squad, and I think so. They fire at this pace, and KOG will be spotting them easily, and maybe then they can knock them out easily because they were already present on the easier right hand side of them. Let's see what happens over here. WAS chances of them getting third party are the highest from the team of KOG. Okay, so PW88 now will have to again go to the place where they actually left before. And as I said, KOG has the chances of becoming the third party gang. And Yuanling has been spotted. Water Squad has a big chances of getting third party. Yes, the player gets spotted. Bragan X, a knock off. Hey boy. Hey boy, I think his guy is getting a maximum amount of knocks every time I spot him. And Brega going on with the J636 on the smoke. And I think the rival game. Let's go to team of Frag. Frag, I think so. Okay, so Bozza burst the cars, and I think the Water Squad gets a fire. And the chopper has been spotted. Todder gets some, I think so. He's trying to hit some, I think, body shots. Body shot on chopper. Water Squad Farmer, I think so. He has gone in front of a squad and will be making smoke wall for himself. But Farmer gets a knockout. Water Squad has been eliminated by KOG Squad. Now let's get inside the zone. Team of GC and KOG fights out. KOG stands stronger. And I think so. GC, one guy is still remaining from the team of GC. Two guys still remaining. I think the Pops will be spotted easily. For now, Pops is totally safe. Nongbeam has to be revived. Okay, so Brega has been spotted by Nongbeam. Grenade goes on dead area. Cooked grenade. Let's see. Can we see a knock from them? Nongbeam gets a knockout. Grenade burst. Can that grenade take two players at least? Okay, so they are already out by that zone or another team. Okay, so team of Day does the work of third party, and I think so. They have cleared out that area. So now the zone shrinks in. It's very difficult for team of JC to get inside the zone because already in the eye of AG team. And AE Badru going for that heal battle very far from very far. And I think so, giving out the damage. It's like, bro, I'm also going to take you with me. Let's see, will he be revived? Because the chances of his revival are less. Okay, so he is revived easily. On that zone, I think so. There's a squad rushing over them. No squads rushing over to them. But Armor literally got a goosebump, hard bump, hard skip bit. And let's see what happens over here. GC squad has to make inside the zone, but it will be a difficult task for them to hop in the zone. Team 21, that is a PYM, is already in the center of the zone. In the houses, they are here since the last 16 minutes, maybe 15 to 16 minutes. And mind you, the circle is so bloody hell that it's not just moving from this area. I think so. The circle, I don't think, from since the whole of the game started, from the last 17 minutes, I'm just over this position. And now the team of Day hops inside that house. PYM team has a chances of giving out the grenades and taking out the team of Day. Now let's not forget that team GC also has to make inside the zone, but team GC Pops takes a damage and gets a knock by AG Hazel with the G636. Nongbeam has to revive him. Frag can easily make inside the zone, but PW88 will always, I'm sure that they will hinder the process till they get inside the zone. Now team 7, which is already inside the zone, that is D7 and PYM, has to be careful from team FFQ, because during the fights, team of FFQ men can make an easy third advantage. And again another team, that is of PW88, makes in again that house which was earlier occupied by them. Now they have to be careful from team Frag. Team Frag already behind them. Todd coming clashing over to the Broken Worlds. PW88 now has to be careful. Frag Todd gets a knockout. Jay is already in the smoke region. FF Quickie takes on PW88 RNG. So third part is on. Now let's not forget again, GC Nongbing goes on for the heal battle, but he won't be surviving. AG Hazel make it inside the zone. Hazel gets knocked out by the armor. Frag J takes on Todd again. His teammate takes the kill of his teammate. That was not at all good. But let's not forget that FFQ had to come inside the zone, and for that they have to face a competition against the Team 7. Play zone takes on GC Nongbing. Frag J, the smartest guy right now, most closest person in the zone. Team Frag, okay, so clearly they are the most closest team inside the zone, but this last house occupied by Team 9, that is PW88, is a house which is already inside the zone. That only single house which is inside the zone. Now the team of Day 7 is already in the rush against the Team 21. Let's go. Is that rush happening right now? Because they have to be sure of the rush. Already two teams are there in that region, and I think so. Let's spectate right over there, and grenades and smokes goes in. We are actually not able to see the fight right now. Armor still surviving this game. Armor taking a long range fight for his team, and the team of PYM Virus. Both of the teams, only two men surviving. That is solo player each, and all of his teammates are knocked out. I think so. Day has a chances of reviving his teammate, but it's too late for him. And I think so. PYM Virus ends out the whole game because FFQ Chopper made a third party quick move and took out the whole team. Now it's only the last five teams. AG team gets in. They know that already there was a team already giving a huge amount of damage, and the team is already down. Champ with an FPP goes in. AJ6 is spotted. Let's not forget Champ RS. Champ RS goes in. Okay, so Champ RS knocks out and AJ gets the kill. So late rush can sometimes end out in a bad move. And okay, so let's go to another team again. FFP cover. Okay, so last zone shrinks in. Let's go to PW88 and RNJ. Okay, so squads will try to rush up in the side. GNC with that hell. Okay, so near over to the staircase position. And I think so they will try to wait. And there's always a window right over to the each and every house. So I think so. Quickie can spot him easily. GNC can be taken down easily. But let's wait. What will happen over here? I think so. Team Frag is also right behind the houses. And Molly goes in. Minky 2K has to be revived from the team of FFQ. Chopper right behind that wall, broken wall. Now let's see what happens over here. Team of PW88 has high chances of surviving in this game because they can be surviving on the rooftop if any of his players gets come out from this here. But there's no chances of they can be achieving that rooftop region for now. And if this rush happens, it will be a pastry. it will be a treat to watch him. Intense fight in Vikendi. Zone did not move at all from this area. It ultimately ended up in between these houses. Now zone shrinks in. Who will make in the healing battle? Will it be the healing battle which will be winning this game, or will it be the click clutches? And PYM Rafael knocks out FFQ. I am not moving out of the camera right now. Zone shrinks in. Gene Siva goes in for the healing battle. FFQ Chopper goes in for the healing battle. This healing battle can cost him, and Gene Siva is already knocked out. Chopper is again in the healing battle. And the winner, chicken dinner. I think it will be taken by the team of... Okay, who was it? Is what... Okay, FFQ Chopper, the last guy, goes on for that healing battle and took his team to the winner, chicken dinner, taking match with one kill. Second position is taken by PYM with almost 9 kills. Then comes the number 3 team, that is Frag, the smartest guy. They have 4 kills, and at number 4, PW88 with 6 kills. AG at 5 with 4 kills. Day at 6 with 8 kills. GC at 7 with 4 kills. AE at 8 with 0. FaZe at 9 with 4. KOG at 10 with 9. WAS at 11 with 0. Morph at 12 with 4. ORG at 13 with 7. Boom at 14 with 1. NC at 15 with 0. NFT at 16 with 1. Myth at 17 with 0. And Black at 18 with 0. So that's it, guys. That's all for the day. Last match weekend went very intensely, and the team of FFQ Chopper made a very smart move. Actually, Gene Siva would have survived if would have had some healings with him. But let's not forget the effort made by team of FFQ. The last man Chopper survived him, but his teammate already took a fight to distract the opponent teams, and that ultimately led to the chicken dinner. So okay, so that's it guys. Here we come to the end of the stream. Now let's meet each other whenever we get the time. And thank you so much everyone for joining the matches. This was Swagstar Gaming. Guys, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button if you're not already did this, and if you enjoyed my commentary guys, please, it was not that good, but I expect you to, if you could please like and subscribe to my stream and channel as well, because I'm really very close to 20k subs, and if you could do it, it will be a very good for me, it will be very happy moment for me. So guys, ending with the stream, that's it from the Gustus Dex. Thank you so much for joining everyone. Almost 1.5k people watched the stream today. Thank you so much. And let's end the stream right now. Thank you so much everyone for joining. Bye bye everyone. Take care. Keep grinding and make sure you can play in these matches. Let's end with the game. Bye bye everyone. Take care. That's it. Bye bye.
Yeah. Everybody knows that I'm breaking down. Everybody knows I ain't faking now. Everybody knows my heart's faking now. Yeah, she hates me now. I made mistakes, but now I don't ever wanna be alone. I don't really ever feel at home. On my own, in the zone. That's the only way I know. Feeling low, about to blow back up. Here I won't ever let the doubt creep in. Gotta pop a couple more aspirin. I don't think I'll ever let you win. Easier to break it off as friends. I don't really understand myself. I don't really understand, need help. I don't wanna be left on the shelf. Couldn't even hear me if I yelled.
It's so cold outside. I'm alone, I'm alright. It's so cold outside. I'm alone.